one of those women killed in Okaloosa County. The victim has remained a Jane Doe for nearly 30 years.
He alleges that she was sleeping in his bed, I'm assuming of his rig, and he went to sit next to her. She began to scream. He said she would not stop screaming. He used zip ties, electrical zip ties, to cut off her airway, and then further used his fist forcibly to cut off her airway to the point where she was deceased.